Okay, these balloons are an example of Gay-Lussac's law because the blue balloon that was not frozen and it was heated, it is about the same size, while the red balloon that was frozen or put in the freezer to cool down shrunk a little bit compared to the blue balloon.